Hi. I am the competent communicator.
And I am the competent leader.
Everyone is a leader in this nation. What is so special about you? I, on the other hand, am a magician. I can break the ice without actually breaking one.
And I am the one who teaches you all the tricks to continue your magic. Without my evaluation, you are nothing.
If we are talking about difficulty in performing my magic, let me remind you, you are nowhere near to me. It takes me forever to book one slot for my speech. All thanks to a VPN. Who is unfamiliar with the word yes? While on the other hand, you can even get a backup slot with zero preparation. And you're comparing yourself with me?
You just prepare for 5 to 7 minute speech and I prepare for a lifetime of a leader. Without my evaluation, you cannot do anything. It is me who provides CRC approach for you to get comfortable on the stage.
Are you joking?
I don't like jokes.
I like you. Always showing me those red cards. Pointing out my mistakes. Not listening to my messages. But my unintentional sounds. And your critical thinking which is there to ruin my every speech. Yet, with all those dangers, I walk into the fire and give a 7-minute speech. All thanks to my legend, favorite, dairy speech, speaking skills.
Excuse me, my red card speech time management, my critical thinking provides you to the edge. I am the one who is honing you every time.
Yet, Ralph C. Smedley created me. The CC first.
So true, he created you and just then he realized that you are nothing without me. It is I who does all the thinking on the feet.
Coming to the feet, standing up, we have had great years. Like our special Mr. Sultani, gentleman of the year, who didn't even know he has completed his CLM.
If you are nitpicking, CCs are magicians. Why are you forgetting our magician madam present, who is yet to complete her CC since more than a year?
That is so rude. Haven't you heard of Mohammad Khaitani's speech, which tells you about the power of words and not being rude?
Do you know the empathy of a leader says the same thing? Be good and understanding.
Listen, anything is achievable for me. Because I do consistent and persistent practice and I have fantabulously fantastic speaking skills.
The persistent thoughts to push oneself and everybody around, that's the same thing.
Well, are we talking about self-satisfaction? Isn't it something one speaker feels even if the speech is not liked by many?
Are you seeing what I can see?
I guess so. Are we implying that we are similar?
Okay, so we are like Vikram and Betal. We need each other to continue our journey.
Well, I might even compare you with Betal, always burdening my shoulder, sitting on my head. We might as well work together.
Maybe if we do not fight for speech slots and realize the importance of other slots as well.
I already don't get speech slots!
And I only don't get enough importance.
Thank you. Thank you, Master.